quickly turned aside by Kemper. The Coyotes move the puck in the defensive zone. In close! Oh, what a save in front! Hellebuck went on top of that chance. Great A spot, great A save. And the official seems about ready to drop the puck on period number two. The Coyotes have done a solid job shorthanded to this point. Just a few seconds remain as they win the draw here over this period. Power play is over. Both teams back to even strength.
Both will have to regroup after that. The power play doesn't cash in. Opportunity lost for them.
Back at the point, they set it up. Great stop by Hellebuck.
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
The Coyotes gain control of the puck against the wall. Getting a little too physical to maintain position. Rocks him. He grabs the puck here at the point. Levels him with the hit. Winnipeg's got it in their own zone. Great timing to come up with the interception. Answers him with an even better save. Oh, that's a good hit. Can't find his man. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Arizona's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. That's his second!
Their line has played really well, James. I like the way they moved the puck and finally the room.
Golodowski's got it in the defensive end. And skilled use of the stick to put the puck away. They've got numbers! Winnipeg's got control of it now from their own end. The Coyotes get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Moves inside! Puck grab by Ehlers. Looking to make something happen at center. Taken by Wheeler. Strong defensive effort. Great set of wheels and the icing is waved off.
That was like a freestyle skate race. I mean, there's no puck in the vicinity.